So when God breaks down the power of the enemy in that area that you are being troubled right now, in that health challenge, in that relational challenge, in that financial situation, in that position where you've got a lawsuit against you that is ungrounded, God is going to get glory for his own name.